Hello viewers, hello listeners, hello everyone. Thank you once again for joining me on T-Maps TV. I must say, ladies and gentlemen, in fact, I must admit, I really miss you guys. I miss being behind the camera. It has been long since I've done a video, but I just want to say a lot has been happening over the past few days, and I will finish you with all the details. And believe me, believe me, it is very, very, very good news, and I will announce shortly after some consultation on how I will present it to you, because you and me are one, we are family. But without further ado, without wasting much of your time, let me get straight to the point, to the why I am here. I'm sure, ladies and gentlemen, everyone now understands that Tendai Biti has been recalled from parliament. Tendai Biti is the honorable, was the member or the honorable member of parliament for Harare West, and he has been recalled effective immediately. So just a background on that, Tendai Biti was the president of the party called PDP, meaning People's Democratic Party, after a split from Morgan Tsvangirai's MDC. He left MDC together with one Louis Matilenga, and they formed the People's Democratic Party. This is the same party that has recalled its own founder, its own president. I must say, those are the politics of Zimbabwe. Of course, we have so many answers, but no one can answer that. We have so many questions rather, but no one can answer that. So the fact of the matter is, Biti has been recalled from parliament, but that is not the why I am here. The why I am here is to say, ladies and gentlemen, let us face it, believe it or not, we will miss Tendai Biti moments in parliament. I think the politics of hate and intolerance have gone too much to the extent that it is no longer for the people, but for each and everyone is individual egos. I can take you back a little bit. During the times of Chamisa in parliament, everyone misses those times. Everyone misses that Chamisa who used to raise so many motions in parliament, but that has gone to waste. I once argued that if I was near Chamisa in 2018, I would have advised him to, if possible, contest both the presidential election and the parliamentary election, so much so that he won't lose his relevance that he had gained in parliament. But fast forward to now, we have lost someone like Tendai Biti. Those who have been parliament or those who follow parliament sessions, I think you can relate how the combination of Tendai Biti and Temba Mulespa has brought so many motions and valuable motions in parliament. They support each other regardless of their political differences. They support each other, they put each other. And I've seen one video, I think I will attach it if I come across it, where Tendai Biti was actually recording while Temba Mulespa was speaking. That is not the parliament we have been used to. We have been used to the parliament where an MDC member raised is a point and it is crushed by the ZANU-PF lot just because it has been raised by the MDC, and vice versa, the ZANU-PF member raises the point, it is clashed just because it has been raised by ZANU-PF. The MDC won't tolerate, or even some independent candidates won't tolerate that. But Tendai Biti and Temba Mulespa were past those politics, were past the politics of hate, past the politics of intolerance, past of the politics of inhumanity. They were past all that, and they raised all valid points at the most time. So the reason why I made this video is just to say, let's face it, we will miss Tendai Biti moments in parliament. He will be greatly missed. And to everyone who will come across this video, be it for those who are in parliament, for those, I think there is a time that we have to leave politics for the betterment of the people. What is the reason why you have recalled Tendai Biti? And I understand that Lucia Matwenga is the one who actually recalled Tendai Biti through a PDP. But I think those were some of the things we put in. So the reason why Biti and Matwenga split was because Matwenga wanted to join the People's Coalition Party, Amjurie. That is the alliance she wanted to be. Yet Biti wanted to be in the MDC alliance, of course, to reignite their victory with Chamisa. So that is what I have for now. And I am pretty sure that a lot of people share the same sentiments and thoughts as the ones I have.